other restaurants doing? Great. Everything normal, the homes and everything open.
You know what? Diosito let us live through the COVID just because we never stopped handing out food to the homeless, to the hospitals, to the cops, and everybody.
Now, Nevada State Athletic Commission recently passed a rule this week. They're no longer testing fighters for marijuana. That's great. What do you think about that?
I don't smoke weed, and anybody that does, fine with me, but I just, the more lax we get with drugs, the more kids think it's okay to use them, that's all. And I'm not against smoking marijuana, anybody that wants, if you're over the age of 21. You know what I mean?
And then,
but when I see 12-year-old kids, your guy did it, you know, so.
Conor McGregor's fighting this weekend.
Yeah.
Which boxer do you want to see him fight? Do you want to see him fight Manny Pacquiao?
Well, you know what? What's his name? Who beat him? The guy that beat him? Well, come on.
Nate Diaz, Trilogy.
Yeah, okay, beat him. You know? And then Nate figured that if he loses this one, we'll have another one, a lot of money. McGregor won't fight him again.
But Nate's a badass.
Nate will tear him up, but you know, he won't fight him again. I mean, McGregor won't fight him.
So how proud are you of Vasilisa? Because you're like a proud dad right
she's
now.
She's awesome. No. Jacob's awesome. And you know, it's like I sponsored her for a while. She's just awesome.
Are you familiar with Gervonta Davis, Tank? He fought recently. He's a 130-pounder. He's a big puncher. He's like
yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What do you think about Tank, Gervonta Davis?
Bad, homie. He's bad. A friend of mine, Sal, said he was the one that said he took bets. He says, you know what, kid's gonna knock him out, man.
Yeah.
He took bets. Homeboy made a lot of money.
Yeah.
But, and the kid was funny. He had that jab. He had him by 5 inches on the jab.
Yeah.
But if you see Davis kept close. He kept shortening that jab.
Tank is a monster. He's a 130-pounder, 135-pounder. I've seen him spar 175-pounders and he drops him. 168, he drops him.
Why do you think they call him Tank?
He's like a mini Mike Tyson.
Yeah.
Have you ever met Mike Tyson?
Hell yeah.
What's that like?
Me and Mike are awesome. He's great. Mike is great. Mike could still be fighting if he wanted to. You know what I mean? He's in great shape and he fights like a monster. You know what I mean? So he could still do it.
Now, $1 million question. Where's Baby Bash right now?
Baby Bash is doing a music video right now. And he's cool. You know what I mean?
He's getting
nice. I have a record label. You know, and he's on it and he's we'll drop the single right now with Trish Toledo and Coda the Barber. And it's called
Joe.
Ah, hell, I just forgot the name.
Well, fine, I'll call him
awesome
again.
All right, call him.
He's the best.
Tell him I mentioned his name.
I will, of course. Danny Trejo, thank you so much. Stay tuned.
God bless
you. Back. We're forwarding.